Elimination rules in effect for this matchup here tonight. It'll be Rhea Ripley and Asuka. And
this is the Taker's wheelhouse.
The Hart family legacy lives on.
Sharpshooter applied.
Oh, nowhere to go, nowhere to hide. Could be tapped.
Very unique escape to fight her way out of the sharpshooter.
In a submission match. Sure, there's no rope breaks, but they're still handy.
The Bullet, Natalya, doing what she does best.
Oof, hip attack. Unpleasant view there.
Now, trampling the opposition.
Natalya looking a little bit surprised here.
This is crazy strength.
Crashing down with a vertical suplex.
Impressive reversal there.
German suplex.
Tag made. Oh.
Surprises back. Double chicken ring applied.
Arm slam! Unbelievable. That's her opponent's move.
Kick to the gut. Here it comes. Yeah, with the riptide.
Can Beth survive this?
Tag is made.
A little tandem offense on the horizon.
Oh, boom! Double back elbow. And Beth can't stop any offense coming her way.
Looks like Beth is having trouble generating any sort of defense. Sit out Spybuster.
Double arm lock.
Yeah, double arm lock, sir. And Beth got tripped up by that attack.
I don't know if it's as bad as it appears, Cole. This might be a ploy to lull the other team into a trap.
Oof. Head is scattered and met with a back elbow. We are beginning to reach a point of desperation in this match.
These athletes' bodies can only take them so far. You have to imagine they're reaching their breaking point.
The better part of valor.
Uh-oh. Able to get out of the way.
Reversal after reversal, proving they did their homework. Whatever you can do, I can do better. Counters on top of counters. Knees into the face. Ooh! Hung out to drive.
Goes under the ropes to get back inside. Really out of it. She might be done soon.
Uh-oh. Asuka. Asuka control.
She has it.
Wait, 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 wait.
Are you kidding me?
How did she break the Asuka lock?
Oh, man, just punishing.
Able to tag her partner.
This is the time of real loss.
The Hart family legacy lives on.
There's the save. How close was that?
One. Two.
Short arm lariat. And again. Now watch the ripcord.
And a ripcord drop kick.
Coming down with a leg drop.
What a barrage of stops.
That's another focused attack to her torso area.
This is truly awesome.
And Beth with a counter.
These two battling to a dead heat with these reversals.
Rhea Ripley has her opponent up for the electric chair and... Oh! Devastating face buster.
A downward stretch. It's locked in.
This is a great way to wear...
Chair!